Trailer release in the first week of December, and we are going to have a very grand pre-release event in Karnataka. That also we are going to come along with the stars, crew, not just me, Tarak, Charan, Alia, Ajay sir, everyone will be there. At that time we are going to have all the interviews, all the questions we are going to ask, we are going to give the answers. But today, I want it to be all about Jenny. I'm not even calling it a song launch. I'm not even calling it a promotional event. Right, when we do promotions, it will be in a much larger, grand gala event and all that. Today, I just want to share our thing with our soul of RRR with you. We haven't yet released the song, what I'm going to show you. We haven't launched down on it. I wanted to share with you. You already know from my previous films or from the promotional material we released on RRR or the fact that we have two big superstars in the film, you know what kind of spectacular events, spectacular sequences, action moments, emotional moments that RRR is going to have. But underlying all those sequences, all those spectacular moments, there is an emotion. Unless there is an emotion, I just cannot go and make a scene or a song or a movie or anything. Behind every action sequence, there is an emotion. Even a mass number like Halinattu, that's released and going viral, even that kind of mass number also has an underlying emotion running